For God's sake, it's an invisible unicode. Stop asking us.